Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports.
They're coming off a win last week that was largely due to the efforts of this fella, who scored 2 touchdowns on the ground for them. They take 2 more of those out of him in this game, I'm sure.
It's the Lions going up against the Giants.
Thank you, Larry. Coming to you from just off the New Jersey Turnpike in East Rutherford, we are just about set for football on EA Sports from MetLife Stadium. This crowd a few minutes ago stirred into action at the sight of their men in blue emerging from the MetLife tunnels. We're set to go as the Giants get ready to match up with Matthew Stafford and the Detroit Lions. Alongside my partner Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And Charles, you take a look at this Giants ball club. They come in off a good win on the road, and now they hit the home opener at 1-0.
And last week they put together a 3-touchdown victory and were never challenging.
Martin on to punt. He'll kick it away after a 3-and-out on the opening drive of the game. He punted 5 times in the win last week as this one's away. This will be taken at the 10. Through the juice. Oh, and now he bowls him over. Now he opts for the spin. He had one man to beat. It takes a touchdown saving tackle to bring him down. They'll run it now out of the gun. So he fought off the tackle, and that effort gives him the first before he's brought down.
Way too easy.
It just looked like absolute confusion defensively. Not sure why they were in that set.
Yeah, I'd say you try to have a few men in the box there.
And down inside the 15 he goes. He goes for 18 there.
Quarterbacks have moved the sticks. Those guys are worth their weight in gold.
This will be caught just inside the 10. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at this.
The Giants saw big success for Sterling Shepard coming out of Oklahoma. They could see him in their offense working in the middle of the field and making big catches.
And he will take it on in for a Giant touchdown. A great play there. His 5th touchdown now on the year. And the Giants are going to take a first quarter lead. Here once in this one.
We always talk about quarterbacks and receivers getting into rhythm, right? Really feeling good, finding each other downfield. I think running backs operate the same way. They can hit a good rhythm and a good stride, and he's carrying it over from last week.
And he's finally taken down, but not before getting across midfield and across the 40. Now a handoff looking right. And he will take it all in for a Giant touchdown. A great effort there with his 2nd TD of the game, his 6th on the year. And the Giants are in for 6.
You're either thinking, my replacement may get an opportunity.
Your head better be on a swivel.
Totally. Or maybe I just need to get out of the game for a while because I just can't slow these guys. Most teams are seeking. Able to establish themselves, control the game by running it.
And under the Lions' pressure, he's brought down. Great job to
football. That led to the sack.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And an alley to run. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. It'll be a pickup.
So they might want to run the ball against a smaller, lighter lineup with your big guys, and that's exactly what happened on that play. It was tough on them, and now instead of being in 3rd and very long, they ended up setting themselves up behind a nice pickup there to keep this drive going.
Manning now to throw, and he is out of bounds inside the 30. A really good pickup of 28 yards.
Well, coaches, continue to feed him the ball. He's having that kind of game.
Yeah, might they get him the ball in some space in some different ways here.
Now they set up the screen. That's complete. A really good pickup of 28 yards.
Be good about what their offenses are doing. Gotta wonder what adjustments are being made defensively to try and get a spark and maybe slow down the other side.
But here, do you change up anything on this opening drive?
Not offensively, you don't. You got everything going your way.
Now they try the right side here. And he's got room. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. They pick up 12 on the... On first down, Manning. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. Manning now on first down. And this is caught at the 8. And he will be brought down at about the 6-yard. Working from the gun, Manning. The quick slant caught. And he will take it on in for a giant touchdown. Josh Huff. His first touchdown of the new season. And the Giants have broken our tie as they take the lead. As a Manning to throw on second down. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a defense stand up and stop him. Now Manning. And the Lions pressure too strong. Down he goes.
Brandon Moore.
They'll run it now, out of the gun. Able to slither by. They get 9 out of that one, and as a result, the drive continues. Manning again here on 2nd and 10. And oh, he's going to be hit and driven into the turf. Ezekiel. On 1st down, Manning to Shepard, complete over the middle. And a pretty little juke move there on a nice game. I'll be able to believe it.
6 points go by the wayside on that one.
And he's going to go down. They sack him back right around the 30.
Big time positive runs.
Making the sideline grin as well. So a loss of 5, and it'll be 2nd down. And what do they start thinking?
No panic situation at all. They've got to get a couple of chunk plays, pick up nice bits of yardage.
Target the sidelines?
Target the sidelines because you want to get out of bounds and make sure that clock stops. Because if the clock stays running, that makes things... After a while, they might just run through some of those tackles and go a long way.
Well, we saw him shed a nice tackle on that play. Now they go screen. It's complete. Touchdown, and in the final seconds, forget overtime, they just likely won this thing in regulation.
I don't know how many more of these my heart can take, my man. I just don't know. Another big touchdown late in the game. They look like they're in control, but still, there's a chance. Block the extra point, go down and score, kick the extra point themselves. They can pull this one out.
Yeah, but also on the sideline that just took the lead, you got to get your defense ready and the special teams unit for the kickoff coming up.
Yeah, you're exactly right. Got to pull everyone together and make sure they're still focused and aren't already celebrating a win.
Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play. We're still, you're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.